The most important thing to me now is being in touch with myself and how I